Glycerol is a byproduct of biodiesel production that can be used to offset the production costs. Pure glycerol is an important industrial feedstock that is used to produce many useful products, from cosmetics to carpet. The glycerol from biodiesel production has low value because of the impurities that are carried over from processing. Refining of this crude glycerol is typically limited to large producers, since it requires a major capital investment, considerable operating costs, and skillful operators. Finding new applications of low-grade glycerol is a major topic of concern for the biodiesel industry. Uses of crude glycerol without further processing include direct or co-combustion in boilers for heat and power, co-gasification of glycerol with other biomass for syngas, a mixture of CO and H2, and steam reforming for hydrogen production. Crude glycerol can also be a substrate of carbon source in fermentations for alcohols, like ethanol and butanol, and hydrogen, and for biogas if co-digested with other waste streams such as animal manure or sewage sludge. It is an effective substrate for boosting the microbial activities in wastewater treatment facilities in the case of spike increases of wastewater volumes in communities. Another crude glycerol utilization attempt is a feed additive for livestock. It was claimed by many researchers that crude glycerol is a suitable energy source for pigs and laying hens. Pure glycerol is FDA approved for use in animal feed. However, it is unknown to our program if the crude glycerol from biodiesel production can be used directly as a livestock feed additive in the U.S. per FDA regulations. Use of crude glycerol as a dust depressor for dust control is said effective. Pure glycerol is non-toxic and biodegradable. Once spread onto dirt roads, glycerol can be biologically degraded to an insignificant level within a few weeks. However, crude glycerol directly from biodiesel production contains impurities. There is a concern that, once crude glycerol is widely used as a dust depressor, the impurities in crude biodiesel may potentially cause issues to human health and/or the environment. Learn more at biodieseleducation.org.